Hello and welcome to Regina's Novel Recipes. Today I'm going to make curry leaves chicken. This is very tasty and a dry preparation, and I'm collecting one of the main ingredients, that is curry leaves. Okay, let's get started. Let's see the ingredient. Here we have taken 1/2 kg chicken, 5 shallots, 5 garlic, a small piece of ginger, 2 tablespoons of Kashmiri chili powder, 1 tablespoon of coriander powder, and 1 teaspoon of garam masala. This is homemade garam masala. And main ingredient, that is curry leaves. Here I have taken 2 cups of curry leaves. Let's first crush the shallots, ginger and garlic together. Use a pestle like this. Don't crush it in the mixer. This is roughly crushed, not very fine. Now let's start cooking. Keep a pan on the fire and then add 2 tablespoons of any cooking oil, 2 to 3 depending on. Let the oil get heated up, then we'll add curry leaves. First we have to add this curry leaves. Keep stirring it till it becomes crispy. The curry leaves turned crispy. Now added crushed ginger, garlic and shallots. Let it get sauteed. Now we'll add masalas. First we have to add Kashmiri chili powder. Actually we 3 sisters are cooking together. This is my sister's recipe. She's making it. I'm only giving the voice. As a coriander powder, garam masala, then salt also. Now we have added all the ingredients. Now it's the time to add the chicken. Stir it. It's always better to use a non-stick pan. Other pans may get burnt at the bottom, get stuck and then get burnt. So a non-stick pan will be ideal. So after mixing, cover it and change the flame into sim. And let it get cooked in its own juice. In between, you can just stir. Cover it. And the flame is on sim, and then let it get cooked. So in between just stir it. cook it till the chicken is done, cooked well. And it should not separate from the bones, it is just enough and it should remain in the shape also. It's ready, it's a dry preparation as I said. There's no gravy, this is very dry. So you can use as a snacks or even good with the rice. Curryless chicken is ready, easy, not much of ingredients, and just anyone can make it.
Here the curryless chicken is ready. This is the time for paste.
Okay. This is actually a dry recipe. Those who like the dry chicken, this is a perfect recipe and very easy to make with the less ingredients. So how is it?
Wow. Tasty? Really?
Okay, so our chicken, she approved that it is excellent. So thanks for watching. Like, share, and subscribe.